But for the next contestant, the world of showbiz seems a million miles away.
It's Paul, a mobile phone salesman from South Wales.
By day, I sell mobile phones. My dream is to spend my life doing what I feel that I was born to do.
Paul, what are you here for today, Paul?
To sing opera. I've always wanted to sing as a career. Confidence has always been sort of like a difficult thing for me. I've always found it a little bit difficult to be completely confident in myself.
Okay, ready when you are.
So you work at Carphone Warehouse, and you did that. I wasn't expecting that.
No, neither was I.
This was a complete breath of fresh air. I thought you were absolutely fantastic.
You have an incredible voice. I think if you keep singing like that, you are going to be one of the favourites to win this whole competition.
I think that we've got a case of a little lump of coal here that is going to turn into a diamond.
OK.
Moment of truth, young man. Piers.
Absolutely yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Paul, you are through to the next round.
Congratulations.
Unbelievable. I had those pimples.
You must be over the moon.
I am. A bit shocked at the moment.
Are you?
And as Paul heads home happy, the judges think they might have found something special in Cardiff.
I like shows where somebody isn't a professional, has a talent, isn't aware of it, has a normal job, and then you see something else. Mm. I like that. Mm. And that's what that guy
had. Undiscovered little gem.
Yeah.
A frog that will turn into a prince.
Yeah.